Have you or your children been labeled with attention deficit disorder or attention hyperactivity disorder? There are a variety of other symptoms that are classified as common characteristics of ADD/ADHD. These symptoms often do not warrant the risk of the side effects from many drugs prescribed for ADD or ADHD. There are many ways to approach these symptoms naturally. But how do you know which natural methods will work for you or your child? There is much research to support the notion that ADHD is a neurological-based disorder. The brain is an organ, and it is very sensitive and can be affected by poor diet, delayed food allergies, food intolerances, toxic environmental exposures, heavy metals, including arsenic, mercury, lead, and aluminum, poor digestive function, and vitamin and mineral deficiencies and imbalances. Objective, comprehensive evaluations can provide a different perspective in helping to determine the reasons for you or your child's learning and behavioral obstacles. Diagnostic testing, such as standardized blood work, biomonitoring, which is the practice of testing human blood, urine, or other fluids for the presence of environmental chemicals, and other relevant tests may be necessary to identify underlying conditions, nutritional deficiencies, and proper dosages, and then retesting to determine progress and effectiveness of this program for you or your child. Your science-based nutrition healthcare professional has extensive knowledge in these areas and can provide a sound treatment plan based upon your individual test results. How long will it take? Notable results can usually be seen in just a few weeks.